Feels weird not being in a shitty sports bar.
You could always name the ship the Broken Shillelagh.
Not funny.
Kinsey,
relax. Doing my best.
Look, if you're worried about me going brain dead, I figure it's part of the deal.
You have to say something.
What aren't you telling me?
Thanks, Matt.
Kinsey?
It's not you she's worried about. It's everyone else.
Oh, this is gonna get real exciting.
It doesn't matter.
I have a feeling we're about to disagree.
Saving Gat is a terrible idea.
Boss, don't answer to you, honey. Bitch, you're lucky we're standing in front of Keith David, or...
Stop it! He's right, okay? It's a terrible idea. In order to save Johnny, we have to tap directly from our ship into his mind, and that means Zinyak's going to know exactly where we are. You're asking Matt and I to paint a target on humanity's last chance so that you can go rescue someone we've never even met. And what's even stupider is that we're going along with it. That guy you just beat the shit out of is risking everything to save your friend. And you want to know why? Because we can't save ours anymore. Oleg is dead. Viola is dead. Earth is dead. So how about you stop being a fucking asshole and say thank you for giving us the hope you'll never have?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you could have killed me back in Steelport, but you let me go. I can forgive a few punches.
Okay, then. Get in the chair.
Hey, boss. What do you think Gat's mind is like?
No idea. But if I had a bet, I'd say either a shooting gallery or a freckle bitches. Johnny Gat is the oldest friend I have and the baddest motherfucker I know. I mourned him once when I thought Philippe Lorette had taken him out. Now that I know he's alive, I'd walk through hell to bring him back.
Aisha! Behind you!
Johnny! Help!
Ooh! Ha 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 ha!
Ow! Johnny! Help!
You want her? Come get her! Stage one. Fight.
This is getting weird.
Warren Williams took Aisha. We have to get to Vice King HQ and get her back.
Stillwater is a lot lower res than I remember it. Johnny, listen to him.
Come on! Vice King HQ is this way!
Where do you think you're going?
Where's Warren Williams? I'm here for Aisha. Get the fuck out of my way! I don't think so. You're too late, Johnny. You'll never defeat Warren Williams. Eat a dick. I'm bad. Stage one, complete. Stage two, fight.
We're inside Kingdom Come Records. Warren Williams is straight ahead. Let's go!
Johnny, this is a dream. You have to wait.
Shut the fuck up. I know she's in here. We just have to get to the main office. Come on! Gonna pay for taking my girl. You really think you can stop me? Warren Williams, let Aisha go. You'll never get her, Johnny. Aisha isn't here. We have to get to her house. Hot stuff!
Stage two, complete. Stage three, fight!
We're almost there, damn it. Look at all these fucking Ronin. Let's take them out!
Johnny, we can't help anyone stuck here, like...
You are really starting to piss me off. Now come on. We don't have much time.
We'll be right back.
Come on, man. Let's just...
You home?
Connor! It is a... trap!
No!
No, no, no. It's not going down like that. Kinsey, can you reset this thing?
Theoretically, each simulation is an isolated instance.
I just want it done, Kinsey. I don't care how it works.
1 second, and... here we go.
I'm coming, Aisha!
Hey, you...
Aisha!
What a cool morning! Take that! Nick! Watch out! It's Super Junichi!
Me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm with you.
Hold on. We're coming to get you.
Whoa. We? Who's we?
The Saints.
His journey finally over. Johnny Gat was once again able to hold Aisha in his arms. But the reunion was soon over as the street tough remembered the tragedy that claimed his love so many years ago. Thanks for playing.
Were you right?
No. Side-scroller beat him up.
Nice.
I'm coming, Johnny. Kinsey, I need that robot up and running.
It's really more like power armor.
Not now, Keith. Where's Gat?
Look, do you remember how to use this suit?
Do I remember?
That's not really an answer.
After we get Gat, you can take shots at me all night. But let's stay focused on why we're here. I'll remember this one.
Keep an eye out for more Zin. They're on the offensive now.
What do you call blowing up Earth?
Zinyak's not dumb. I doubt we've made a single move so far without him knowing about it. I don't think we would have made it this far if Zinyak didn't think he could handle us.
Shit, the door's locked.
Hold on.
Never mind.
You busted it down, didn't you?
Yes. Yes, I did. Johnny's not here. He must be on the move.
Do you think he'll be okay?
We're talking about Johnny fucking Gat, not Matt Miller.
I'll have you know... Ow! Kinsey, what did you...
Just grab Johnny and bring him back, okay?
All soldiers on high alert. Special Prisoner 31 has escaped and is moving through the base. This is a kill order. Repeat, kill order.
On the move? Okay, let me try to find a way to...
I see a trail of dead aliens, Kinsey. I think I know which way Johnny went.
Looks like you're headed pretty deep into the base. Where are you at?
Another pod. Jesus, there must be thousands on this ship. Can you imagine how many people are being tortured by Zinyak right now?
I know what you mean. I've seen countless tunnels full of those things.
It's a lot of fucking people, Kinsey.
And if we take down the Zinyak and the rest of the Zin Empire, they'll all be safe.
Right on.
Not that they'll have a home to go back to or anything.
You gotta work on your pep talk, Kinsey.
Processing Tunnel 16. I'm very disappointed in you all. Surely the might of the Zin Empire can stop one man.
Definitely something I think they're good at.
cells would have gotten a bigger reaction.
Maybe there's giant lizards destroying buildings in another hallway.
Girl can dream. It wasn't much of a fight.
Special prisoner number 2 has been isolated. All soldiers to processing chamber 9 now. Good job, everyone.
Where's processing chamber 9?
Just because I can see the layout of the ship doesn't mean I know what the rooms are called.
I think I'm getting close. Oh, fuck.
Let me see. Oh, looks like they activated a force field.
How do you know I'm here?
It's probably to contain Johnny. Give me a minute to figure something out.
Okay, we should just shoot up the room.
Oh, yeah. Do that. Draw their attention.
Wait, seriously? Let's have a little fun.
Doesn't do you justice.
Earth's most passant warrior?
That's what he called me.
You're telling me he abducted you years before his invasion,
Because he thought you single-handedly could stop him?
Yeah.
That's so fucking awesome.
You realize that means Zinyak's more afraid of him than you, right? Shit.
Johnny, go back to the part about the meat shield.
Guys, don't take this the wrong way. But I spent years living in the past. I'm ready for the future.
Good. Because if we're going to pull off King's plan, we're going to need all the help we can get.
If it's not too much trouble, I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zin programming.
Fine, but I better get something out of this.
Ah, damn it, man. I've been cooped up for way too long. I need to stretch my legs and kill some things.
Hell yeah, you got it, Johnny.
Hey, boss.
Just shut up. I have to tell you something. For years, I thought you were dead, and I blamed myself for it. When you were gone, there was a hole in my life that I tried to fill with anything I could. Partying, sex, revenge. Sometimes a weird combination of the three. But nothing worked. Nothing ever made me feel alive like you did. And I always thought it was just because I was depressed, but seeing you now has made me realize how much I need you. I know I'm not Aisha, and I'm not trying to be, but if...